through a wedding and a New Year's Eve party at the Cross Point Masonic Center out in Franklin, Indiana. It's going to be really nice. It's a pretty big room. It's going to be a pretty large crowd there, considering that there's also a couple of wedding day and New Year's Eve. So we're going to do a complete room uplighting. We've got a couple pieces of new equipment that we're going to be using. Adding a subwoofer just because of the fact it's such a large room and we need to kind of fill that with some sound. Also, we've got a new controller so we can do a better job controlling the moving heads to make it just a better presentation. It's also going to be great to bring in the new year. You know, as always, it's really fun, especially bringing in the new year is helping a couple celebrate their wedding day. So we're going to, once we get all set up, we're going to give you a little tour around the room, let you see what we've got going and how we can make your wedding day special as well. See you in just a few. Hey everybody, we're all done, got everything set up. About to give you a quick tour around the room, let you see what we got set up here. As you can see, we've got the complete room up lighting. There's our setup there. Got our table set up with the 2017 on the front of it. Looks real nice. And as you can see, we got up lighting around the room. It's where the sweetheart table for the bride and groom is going to be. We've got our mirror ball and moving heads there, all set up and ready to go. Just waiting on our happy couple to get here. We got a little table here because we're also doing karaoke here tonight. You can see this is, we got the karaoke books here. Wave again, ready? There you go. So, anyway, that's your quick view around the room. I'm going to go and get dressed real quick so we can get this thing on and popping. Get back with you in a minute. I want to give you guys a shot of what a light show kind of looks like with this setup.
Get your hands in the air! Thank you. now. We're not going to turn it down now. We're turning it up.